Let's convert this blank Excel sheet into a sheet with a million rows, and that too in under 2 minutes. And we will learn some great Excel functions while doing it, like autofill, random between, choose, care, concatenate, date, today, and many more. So let's get started. First, we will populate our employee ID column with a million unique values. And in order to do that, we will write 1 in the first row, and then we will use the autofill and its series function. Now, instead of rows, you need to check columns and specify million as top value. Your million rows are now populated. To populate name column, we will use 3 Excel functions: random between, care, and concatenate. Random between function gives you a random value between the specified lower and upper limit. So here it will return a value between 65 and 90. The care function takes a number as input and returns its corresponding character value. Here the random value returned was 68 and its corresponding character value is D. Using concatenate, you can combine multiple strings into one. So here we will copy and paste the care and random functions 5 times, and when we press enter, we have a 5-letter word with random characters. Now when we double click this cell on bottom right side, the formula will be copied in all the million cells, and we will have million random names in our name column. In order to populate designation column, we will use choose and random between functions. As I have already mentioned, random between gives you a random value between the specified lower and upper limit. Here in this case, it will return a value between 1 and 4. Now choose function takes an index number as input and returns its corresponding value. Here 2 was the output of random between function, which is the index of team lead, and that is why we see that team lead was populated in our cell. Now we will just double click on the bottom right and we will let Excel do the rest. We will use the same 2 functions, choose and random between, to populate our next 2 columns. Let's look carefully at how choose is working. Random between here can return 4 values, 1, 2, 3 and 4. When the function returns 1, operations will be displayed because the index value for operations is 1. Similarly, when 2 is returned, IT will be displayed and so on. Now, since we are populating a million rows, it may take some time for Excel to process these commands. How fast the data can be populated? It will entirely depend upon the processing speed of your machine and how many applications have you opened. Let's quickly write similar formula for our location column. Another interesting thing to note is every time we are loading new values, the prior column values are changing. This is because the functions are being recalculated every time the data is being refreshed. To populate date of joining, we are going to use our old and consistent friend random between along with 2 new functions, date and today. Date functions takes year, month and day as input and it gives you the corresponding date. While today gives you the current system date, for example, today is 18th January. If I write today function in Excel, it will return 18th January, which will automatically update to 19th January tomorrow. Because it is based on the system date, right? When the date tomorrow changes to 19th January, that is what it will reflect. Since we created this company in 2016, all the employees were hired between 2016 and today. Now this function that we wrote, it will give us a random date between that duration. Now Excel by default gave it a general data type. We can easily fix it by changing the data type to date. And bam, we are done. You see how Randbetween function in Excel is so helpful to us. Pause this video for a moment and comment below the equivalent of Randbetween function in Oracle, SQL Server, or any other database that you may be using. Now let's quickly populate gender column using choose and Randbetween functions. And let's complete age and salary as well using our magical Randbetween function. For our final column, we need to populate a unique mobile number for every employee. In order to do that, we will start with a random but meaningful looking number. We will double click this cell on the bottom right side, and what that will do, it will copy the same number in every row. To make it unique, instead of copy, we will choose fill series. And within minutes, we have filled a blank table with million meaningful rows. Do you know any other way using which we can do it more effectively? Please comment below. I will be posting all the formulas used in this Excel workbook in the comment section. In case if you have any doubts, please let me know. And guys, if you have not subscribed to my channel already, please do it now and don't forget to switch on the notification button. Thanks a lot guys for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one.